Hello, everybody. Welcome to this vlog. Today is October 25th, 2019. And very, very importantly, and it doesn't really affect too many people outside the state, but today is Nevada Day. Now, Nevada Day is the day that we celebrated our admission into the, well, when we became a state. That's really the gist of it. So what do people in Nevada, in a state that has Las Vegas, in a state that has Reno, in a state that has so much you can do, how does a local celebrate Nevada Day? Well, we're gonna go to Caesar's Palace to have lunch somewhere over there. And then we are going to attend a Golden Knights game at 3 o'clock. And it's the only afternoon game. So it should be a fun, fun day of celebrating Nevada Day with the Golden Knights and lunch and being a proud resident local of this amazing city. So let's go and celebrate Nevada Day. All right, guys, we're at Caesar's Palace. The first thing, place we're going here. We're gonna have lunch for the game. We are here at the Beijing Noodle number 9. This is the hot and sour soup. Looks good. Mm. Looks good.
Looks good, guys.
All right, these are the dumplings. This is shrimp and chive. So this looks really, really good. And here are the noodles. Stir it up a little. Okay, noodles already prepped?
Dan Dan noodles.
What?
Dan Dan.
And these are Dan Dan noodles. Just gotta mix it up here. But looks good if I white mix it up there.
This is the sauce noodle. You have to mix it with every noodle because the sauce is in the bottom. Oh. Have you smelled the spiciness? This is a little bit different from the paste. If you like more spicy, you can add more. But taste before you add it. Okay. And the rest is on the way.
Thank you.
No problem.
Taste the crispy chicken. Wow, this is a lot of food. Yeah, look how good that is. Yum, yum.
All right, just getting out. So what do you think of this place?
Very good.
Very, very good. It's
called, give it a 9.
Give it a 9 out of 10. Beijing Noodle
number 9,
located in Caesar's Palace. So if you have a chance, come check it out. All right, guys, parked over at Aria. We're gonna go make a left to the Park MGM, which has been in Monte Carlo. And then that's how we get to the T-Mobile Arena. And there's my wife right there waiting for me. Go Knights, go.
between the Colorado Avalanche and your Vegas Golden Knights!
So this is our view from our seat. So
take a look at Nitron for today's scratches.
See, look at that view. Not a bad view at all.
Touching hands, reaching out, touching me.
final score today, Colorado Avalanche 6, Sierra Vegas Golden Knights 1. Today's final shots on goal presented by
7 shots. Oh, that's like really bad.
What do you do? Still a big fan of the Golden Knights. Golden Knights go.
Go! Go! Go!